goal is to develop a framework for the development of robotic applications in lab environment, at industry and space level. This framework is based on the use of the latest technologies, use of model-driven architecture, robotic modeling technologies, as well as integrated modular avionics and correct-by-design techniques.
It can foster the development of a new generation of robots, and it can ease the process of migrating laboratory prototypes into products, both for space and terrestrial applications.
The need for robots in industry is rapidly increasing. SROC will allow for safer robotic systems in several domains where human safety is critical, like space, nuclear, search and rescue. A framework like the one proposed can have a positive effect on the competitiveness for the whole industry.